Welcome, my lovely gentlemen. This is Beard of it, and I'm back again with another PayPal reaction video request. Today we are checking this band called Spirit Box, and the song's name is Rule of Nines. But this is a vocal playthrough. I'm pretty sure it's a vocal playthrough. Yeah, so the vocalist name is Courtney LaPlante, and this is a one take performance from her. So yeah, let's see what we have got today. This has been sent to me by Mr. Greg Porter, who's from Texas. My very big broski, all the way from Texas. Yes, so he has hit me up on PayPal. That's the reason he's getting first preference. So if you want your song also to be reacted by me, and if you want first preference like Greg is getting, you can hit me up on PayPal. The link is in the description box for that as well. If you're new to this channel, and if you still haven't subscribed, my lovely gent and genties, then there is this red button called subscribe, and do not forget to turn the bell notification on so that you'll be notified with future reaction videos I come with next. I am raging, not raging, but I am reaching towards 1,100. That is going to be the first 100 subscribers I'll reach after 1,000 subscribers mark. So yeah, that gives you another reason to subscribe. Yep. My band Bloodkill has come up with its merchandise. I'm dropping the photos around here. We have released our debut album, so that's the reason the merchandise is here. And the links for the merchandise will be in the description box below. For the ones who are watching from India, we have a different link for them. And the ones who are watching from the rest of the world, we have a different link for them as well. We have got insane and mad and crazy reviews from the metal magazines, which makes me happy and gives you another chance to actually check them out. So, yep, it will be a great support if you listen to my music and give you a thumbs up. Another thing is, if you pick up the merchandise of my band and you hit me up on Instagram, then you will be getting a free request on this channel. So you don't have to hit me on PayPal or any of that. You will be directly getting above them. So if you if you get my merchandise and send your photos on Instagram. So yeah, I'm pretty excited to see what we have got here. I don't think I've heard this song in particular. I have heard Spirit Box, but I haven't heard this song. So let's see what we have got in 3, 2, 1 and pale chord. Okay, 64 audio.
Okay, it's time for singing and then some screaming. And then some singing and more screaming.
Turning the volume so that you can hear me. Nice.
I offer my life first in the shrine, broken in twine.
Wow.
I feel my inside breaking down. I bury it in time. I want to be part of life. Did dream dance up in my mind? If that's what you like, your legions will block the light.
Wow, that was amazing. Okay, let's pause over here. Wow, what a nice vocal she has got. I mean, wow, like so soothing, and she's, you know, when she's pushing on that, you can actually get goosebumps. Man, I got goosebumps on my hands and on my beard bumps already. Crazy. Let's see what we have got. This is just 2 minutes into the song. Man, I'm digging it already. Let's see what we have got. I wasn't ready for this, but she is nailing it. Wow. That was crazy.
They said it's a cruel
back to cleans?
I learned the rules of cities.
That's
so
tough.
I lay myself down in the shape of a body. I live in the figure. I want to be
that
part
piece. Fuck.
I did it.
Holy shit. Oh my god. I want to hear that last part of the song again, man, where she got into the growl. So like, let me take a bit back. Let's go from here. Part over here. This one. Wow.
I learn to go.
Yeah. Oh my god, this was so crazy.
I did it.
Yeah, you did it. You Courtney, oh my god. Man, what a fantastic vocalist and so talented. But I haven't heard the song before, but I just went to the vocal playthrough one shot, like straight in one shot. And it's so difficult to actually, you know, do the transition from cleans to going directly into the growls and then again going to cleans, again doing the growls. That's the reason she was saying, let's do some screaming and then some singing and then some more singing and screaming. That's what this was, man. Crazy. I've seen Tatiana going crazy on Ginger, but now I've found a new one, Courtney. Oh yeah, Greg told me that he's friends with the Spirit Box, he's friends with the Courtney and the rest of the members of the band, man. That's great. He has met and he has, you know, I'm gonna be putting some photos here. Yeah, that's what Greg has sent to me during he went for the live gig for Spirit Box. Wow, man, the bass was very insane on the song, man. I loved it. I'm gonna be doing more of Spirit Box. I am pretty sure. I am digging this band and loving this song. I loved this song. I hope you loved this song as well. And Courtney is one hell of a vocalist for sure. The last part, especially the last part where she went a bit more narrow on the I cannot growl, but you understand what I'm saying. That portion of that part was insane. That needs some crazy practice and talent, and Courtney has that. Kudos to Courtney and kudos to Mr. Greg Porter for sending me this song, man. Thank you so fucking much. If you loved my reaction, then do drop a like and let me know in comments what you felt about this song and my reaction. At the same time, if you're new to this channel and you still haven't subscribed, my lovely gentle genties, then you should subscribe, because there's this red button called subscribe, and do not forget to turn the bell notification on so that you'll be notified of each reaction videos that come with next. And if you want free request, then you can hit me up on Instagram with my merchandise photos. And if you want first preference, you know, but that's gonna be below the photos thing. If you send me on Instagram, then you can hit me up on PayPal. The link is in the description box for that as well. With that being said, it's time to sign out, my lovely gent and genties. Stay healthy and stay safe. Take care of yourselves and each other's around. Do not bully anyone and do not get bullied by anyone. If you see anyone getting bullied and, you know, getting hit for no reason, take a stand, give them a punch and show them what is and how it is done. With that being said, my lovely gent and genties, cheers, take care and ta-ra.